already. House of Dead, brand new. 60 cents. $1.20, $1.80, $2.43, and $6. Let's see what it does. It's really glary. So everything rises up. And there's the moon. Oh, look, little bubble bops on the screen a little bit. So, looks like gotta get some of the moons. Gathering on the moon. The up appears randomly. Alright. Got some ravens in there. Alright, come on. Alright, come on, what's he gonna do? Nothing? Aww. This is like a scattered wild. Up. Oh, that's too bad. She didn't come all the way up. It's too bad that it wasn't up when that guy come through. Well, bing bing. We might have to have three of those. Passions? Wheels 1, 2, and then... Okay. Okay, what do we got? What do we got? The chain, drop some of the stuff. Put it on that chain. 2, 3, 3, 4, 5, with the moon triggering 12 or 23 beams. Three of the cash triggers the winning cash feature. Okay. Alrighty. So we'll just give it a few more. Like $1.20 bet on 2 cents. $3 for the first 5 cents. And 10 cents. 6 bucks in the beginning. Just gonna play 60 cents. Uh-oh, sounds like a lady got a bonus. Or she got some. She's happy and clapping. The end is all blocked. 2 cents. And nothing. So it's got a lot of little stuff going on. Gonna do a burn? No. Became a while. Okay, well, the House of Dead, Scarlet Dawn. doesn't look like it's gonna happen. And winning cash. Need like three of them. Oh my gosh. He blocked the Ravens. There goes that one. Nope, nothing. Spin or two more, and that'll be about it. Well, that was the House of Dead. If it does anything extra, you gotta have your winning cash and your moons. So thanks for watching and come back tomorrow. You know there's other videos. There's always something going on. Have a good one.